welcome back to Jazz Funk Fitness. Jazz Funk Fitness is just a chance for you to work out, release stress, have a great time, find your inner fierceness. And if this is your first time, welcome. And if not, welcome back. We are going to be pretty much doing three sections, two songs for each. My combinations are not hard at all. And feel free if you can't catch up, don't worry about it. Find your own groove and just dance it out. As long as you're moving and getting those steps in and you're sweating, you're having a lot of fun, you're doing it right, okay? I'm going to teach one thing for the first section. I like to teach something for before each section, just so you can have a preview. For the first song, we're gonna go to the right. I always start stuff to the right, but we're gonna go back left. Left, you're going to go to the front and we're gonna go around. Whatever you'd like, with those arms back, with the right arm, to the front. Alrighty, we're gonna do that. Then, next set in the first song, you're gonna tap right foot, left foot, that's your modification, or you can jump, and left, and right, okay? That's all you really need to know. This is your warm up. Here we go, keep your water bottle close. Feel free to take breaks, but two songs, let's go for it. My name is Brianna, and welcome to Jazz Funk Fitness!
Thank you.
something for this second section. Now, we're gonna be bouncing and really using those knees. Now, make sure, safety precaution, keep those knees over the toes. And if you feel like you don't feel comfortable bouncing on top of those knees, you don't wanna hurt those knees and injure those joints. So feel free to walk it forward and walk it back, already. So in the first song, we are going to cross forward, out into T. Now, modification, you can just bounce right hip, left hip, or second version, here, T, turn that right knee in, and left knee in. Then we're gonna go on top of our right foot, then left foot, we're gonna go double, 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 two, one, run it out. All right, you're gonna have fun with this one. So we're gonna do a hip hop one, then we're gonna do a Latin one. All right, here we go. Are you ready? Woo, here we go. Two songs, and then we're going to keep crushing it. Hey, right, left, 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 hey, right, hope you guys are killing it. You guys are feeling it. Woo! Grab a quick drink of water and we're gonna finish our third section, which is our cool down, but you guys are crushing it. Woo! For the warm up. But yeah, go check it out. It's a lot of fun. Please comment wherever I post this video about suggestions, song suggestions, and if you like that, like this workout. I really love it, and featuring my cat, maybe he will dance with us too. But yeah, we're going to do a cool down section. These phrases are going to be a lot shorter and easy to follow along. They're still going to be fierce, so I still need a lot of fierceness and attitude throughout the last section. But I want you to leave off with this last cool down section knowing that you're amazing in so many ways. You coming out and taking this class with me shows that your energy, wherever you did this workout, filled up the room. I want you to take it within you with the rest of your day, night, and know that you have fierceness within you. You have that fire and drive to make it through wherever you go in life. Just know during these stressful times that you're doing the best you can and you're killing it even if you don't feel like it. Take whatever you had today, the fun and energy, vibe and everything. Take it out in the world with y'all. Alrighty, I'm gonna teach one thing in the cool down section. This is for the first song. It's super easy. We're going to go single, single, double, single, single, double, single, single, double, single, single, double. Now feel free if you wanna keep your feet placed. It can go pop, pop, double, pop, pop, double, okay? Or you can turn the feet in. Alrighty, then we're gonna go four. We're gonna go right hand on right shoulder. We're gonna go four, three, two, one. You're gonna bring your right arm up. You can either touch your knee or smack the floor and bring it up. Going back, right, left, right, left, right arm, down and up. This is adding a lot of like the jazz funk vogue that incorporates into the jazz funk style with the fitness. So it's a lot of sass incorporated, but that's all you need to know. Just kill it. We're gonna do two cool down songs. Then we're gonna stretch, okay? Here we go. Have fun. Four, three, two, one, stand down. Bring it back, all set. Four, three. Back. And that's it, from the top. Hey. Exhale. All right, next time, bend those knees, breathe in. Bring it back up. All right. Thank you so much for joining me for Jazz Funk Fitness. I hope you had a great time. I know since I couldn't see you, I have a feeling you were fierce. You had a good workout. And even if you didn't get all my steps, as long as you kept grooving and added your own little style, that's the beauty about Jazz Funk Fitness. As long as you add that attitude and keep going, then that's all that matters. All right. Thank you so much. My name is Brianna, and this was Jazz Funk Fitness, and I will see you next week for a new set of exercises and routines. Feel free to keep watching this video and my other video to practice. So I'll see you next week. And featuring my cats, they came at the end for stretch time. See you next time, everybody.